Boom. Big Chad, what are you doing here today, man?
We are going jumping.
Going jumping. Let me see how high you can jump. One, two, three. All right. Thanks for coming, man. Have a good day. So what kind of jumping are we doing?
A tandem jump.
Tandem jump. We're going out of an airplane?
Sure.
All right. So you can already see some stuff wrong with it. Definitely not a perfectly good airplane.
No, it's not.
No, that's why we're going to jump out, right?
Okay.
All right, man. So any special occasion that you're jumping today?
We're celebrating our anniversary.
Celebrating our anniversary. Is today the day?
No, next week.
Next week. Oh, so you just put a lot of pressure on me. That means I got to make both of you get to the anniversary.
Exactly.
You could have been like last week and been done and over with. Man, no big deal.
Already paid for it.
Thanks, Chad. All right, man. So you ready to go do this and have a good
yes,
time?
We are.
Give me a high five, buddy.
All right. Woo!
She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus, in America too. She's a good girl, is crazy about Elvis, loves horses, and her boyfriend too. And it's a long living in Reseda, there's a freeway running through the yard. And I'm a bad boy, 'cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart.
Big Chad, what did you think about that?
That was a blast. Well worth it.
Oh yeah? You are you gonna let the wife go or you
no,
gonna go again?
No, she's going.
Why don't you just go again?
No, she's going.
All right, man. Well, listen. So you
Third
came
bucket
out here to,
list.
You came out here to Skydive Little Washington. You did your very first skydive?
Yes, I did.
You think you did your last one?
No.
You gonna do it again?
Oh yes,
more high five right here, man.
All
right. Oh, yeah.
Woo! Yeah, it was fun.
Yeah. last green night, and no one listened to me. Back to the earth I live, and they all follow. Like I'm a commercial, I heard my word. Like I'm a commercial, I heard my word.